You know, maybe I shouldn't say it like this because obviously it's going to be called into question later on, but let me just be the first one to say that I am actually pretty tired of Patty Jenkins. I mean that literally. At this point in my mind, she is not as good as people have made her out to be, and I say that predominantly because of her take on streaming movies. Yeah, at this point she's out there saying that she doesn't like streaming movies because they feel like fake films and she doesn't hear about them and she doesn't read about them. Yeah, Patty, but Wonder Woman 84 came out day and date last year and you still took a $10 million paycheck home and then, you know, haven't said anything about doing the third one even though it's been confirmed. So, you know, why don't you calm down with all the streaming hate and realize that that's kind of the wave of the future for right now during a global pandemic. Okay, thanks, bye!